my dear Mariano. I write to inform you that I will soon be leaving Spain behind. Know that I sail from her with a heavy heart, but the Spain I am leaving is not the one I once knew. War and sickness are everywhere. I tried my best to keep faith, but through my waning health, my body is telling me what my heart tried to ignore. It's time to stop fighting. For what time I have left, I would like to know peace. I hope you understand why I cannot bear to remain in that house. So I'm leaving it to you, the hands of the future. You must be prepared for what I have left you. It will be hard to understand, and at times, it may even frighten you. My mind has taken me down dark roads better left untraveled. And even within the best of us, the sleep of reason produces monsters. Signed, with love, Goya, a su nieto.
Thank you. this one. Looks familiar.
Child, name yourself.
Mariano Goya. Oh, we know you, boy. Grandson of the great Francisco de Goya, and a smear upon his legacy. A gambler, a drunkard, and a disappointment.
Are you here to make amends? Won't pick his bones dry.
Shame the way he sees you. Everything but what you truly are.
Yet, you should not have come here.
This is Zaragoza, your grandfather's home woven into the paint, and it stands at the brink of collapse. The town portends the dusk, the coming of calamity.
This is the artist's nightmare. And ye of flesh and bone have no place amongst it.
You speak of the holy men. They are the church's inquisition, the blessed bastion. They roam these darkened streets, purging that which does not belong.
They suffer not the heretic. By fire and brimstone, they will make our city pure.
Oh yes, we are all quite familiar with the great Francisco de Goya.
Was by his hand that we were painted.
Pride of Spain and last of the old masters. Pity he couldn't change anything. Look at him, so marred in misery that he's brought these lands to ruin.
But then again, I can't imagine a wretch like you would care. It's not like you did before. So the boy wishes to leave.
That is much easier said than done. Very well, child. If you wish to leave Zaragoza, then seek out the blind man on the edge of town. Yes, yes. One way or another.
Thank you.
Come, won't you sit with me? 'Twould be a shame to enjoy these stars alone. She was not always like this, you know. Please, do not blame Zaragoza for the state she's in. She was once so warm, before this oppressive curse left her fraught with fear and darkness. You see, the hope has bled from her, and she must be reminded of her old days if she is to heal. Here, let me play you a song from her past. It'd do you more good to hear for yourself. Unfortunately, I know only fragments, and the rest is lost upon sheets scattered throughout the town. You would truly offer me aid. Thank you. I believe the first sheet still roams around the town, evading all who seek it. It shan't be easy, and the Inquisition is sure to dog your every step. But know one thing for certain, if you bring me music, I can always play. Thank you.
Thank you.
you've returned. And by that sound of rustling paper, it seems you were able to chase down the sheet. Yes, yes, I think I'm beginning to understand. But alas, it's just as I thought. I fear that this sheet alone is not quite enough, and I must ask you to retrieve a second. What little good news I can offer is that it should not be hard to find. The Inquisition has confiscated it. And as with all matters they deem heretical, it lies somewhere within their darkened cathedral. Of course, getting into the church district and past the many inquisitors who guard it will not be a trifling matter. Yet we may still be in luck, for I know a woman in town who may know a way to sneak you in. Her name is Judith, and she often frequents me in this courtyard. Good luck, my friend. Know that I appreciate all that you are doing for Zaragoza.
Those masked fools have not known peace since you arrived, grandson of Goya. You seem surprised I know of you. Zaragoza might look like she's fallen, but like a desert viper, she's alert, waiting for a chance to strike. I assume you're here for a way into the church district. A barrel wagon runs in and out of the district carrying supplies. That's your way into their domain. The melody you seek lies within a vault hidden beneath the cathedral, built to bury what those cowards cannot simply turn to ash. Once you're in the district, find the priest still true to God's cause. He'll give you the key to the graveyard, beyond which lies the vault. Yet beware, the path you take has stolen countless brave souls from Zaragoza. It keeps from us all the glowing meadows, laughter, dance, and old friends, happy memories from a time long gone. The Goya, even one of the old gods, met his demise there, trapped within that vault. The alley to the right of the sewer entrance, that's where you will find the cart. For the sake of Zaragoza, I beseech Lady Luck to take your side this once.